debated to call it alcohol abuse. We have no way of knowing if these are the only two incidents that have ever occurred in the history of the astronaut corps or in Bear.
With respect to alcohol and the anecdotal reference of resistance by agencies.